I'll watch the ship. Get out there and find Boba Fett.
I've always wanted a jetpack. Maybe this will even the odds between Fett and I.
Getting a signal there.
You got Fett then?
I wouldn't have said there if I didn't.
Alright, you criffin comedian. Where is he then? Cut to the chase here and say, you've got at least one frozen Corellian I'm gonna need. Now, I know you must be shaking in your tin-plated boots, so I'll give you one chance to give up and hand over Solo before things get... Oh!
You're not worth the ammo!
I think you'll change your mind after I kick your can across the floor. The lock-on didn't even try.
This is insane!
Weirdo, something's up. My seekers aren't working. They're not even locking on.
It looks like Fett's running some sort of counter-frequency, an anti-seeker system.
Always gotta be something. Keep me informed if he's got something else up his sleeve.
Something else. He's also got a wrist mounted.
Spast! Blast commandos! Wait a second. Pulse cannon? IG-88, you assist me even in death. Ooh, that sounded like that hurt. You don't happen to have any padding in the armor, do you? Speaking of the armor, I'd be willing to let you leave if you parted with it. What the? Oh. Where are you going? Greatest bounty hunter, eh? What a joke! Precious ship serves as a reminder. Never mess with Dash Rendar.
Boss, the Slave One's taking off.
More like was. Where's he landing?
He's landing in the middle of the central city. Why is he?
I more than whooped his sorry can. I trashed his engines, too. Get the Princess on the line. She'll want to know that he won't be leaving for a minute.
The pass leading up to there is pretty dangerous. Maybe they'll need a paid guide.
Of course. Wouldn't want him getting lost. But I ain't shooting anymore today. I've had my fill. Bring the Outrider over here. Let's cash in.